This is Posin. We're going to do break two, the second and last break, from scratch. We have just come out of part A. So we've done our shake, two, three, four. Our weight's on our right foot, our left foot is free. All we have to do is four clap basics, or four step rock steps. So it's clap, one, two, three, clap, one, two, three, clap, one, two, three, one, two, three. You'll hear the music building. So four clap basics or step rock steps. Five, six, ready, go. Clap, left, right, left. Clap, right, left, right. Clap, left, right, left. Right, left, right. The count, five, six, ready, go. And one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, one, two, three. Or you can count it by eights. It works the same way. From there, we're going to do four singles, but they're kind of like crazy kicks. So it's behind, 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 behind. And you can make it as bouncy as you want. But it's just four crazy legs, which is four singles, and you kind of go out to the side so your knees are kind of a little apart and bring them back. Then we do four singles in a circle to bring you back. Very easy. So four clap basics, four crazy legs, four singles in a circle. Five, six, ready, go. And one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Crazy legs, here we go. One and a two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And we go back to the Charleston. Let's do the break one more time. Clap basics, and then crazy legs, singles. Five, six, ready, go. And one, two, three, clap. One, two, three, one, two, three. Bring it back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Go into the Charleston. And that is your last break, and you're ready to do the whole song.